Everybody heard what an abalakov is, a V-thread? It's basically a way of making an anchor to where you don't have to leave your ice screws. So you're, it's amazing how strong these things actually are. So usually if you're gonna be making a V-thread, you're gonna be repelling off of a root. So what I normally do is, so we get repelled to either a good ledge or at the end of your rope. Obviously putting knots at the end of the rope so you don't repel off the end of it. And what I do is I put a screw actually somewhere up high, and before I take myself off rappel, I simply clean a little bit, because usually the outer couple centimeters aren't quite as good quality as going down a little bit deeper. What I do is I throw a quick draw, I spin the carabiner, and I simply throw a clove hitch, and that way, boom, give it a big bounce test before I take myself off belay. And if you're still uncomfortable about that, put in a second ice screw. So another thing to think about as well, my next ice screw, I don't want to place horizontally, because ice has a tendency to fracture horizontally. So remember, we were talking about the old school style of swing, swing, kick, kick. The reason we got away from that is when you throw both your picks somewhere within like a foot to 2 foot range of each other, there's a chance it could fracture, both tools will pop out. So that's what we want to think about when we're putting in an anchor too. So we want to offset one higher, one lower, anytime we're going to equalize an anchor. Make sense? So ice has a tendency to, as you notice, fracture more horizontally just because of gravity than it does vertically. So typically, I just go with one ice screw if I know the ice is good, but always be redundant, have a backup, throw a second one if you want. So after that, I'll tell my partner I'm off rappel, and then during the meantime, just to save on time, is I'm going to look to where I can make a V-thread. So I'm gonna go at about 10 degrees, and I'm gonna be imagining making a V. And what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna line up the first screw, and it's gonna be, so I can get a visual, I'm just gonna go in a couple cranks, and then I'm gonna take that 22 centimeter ice screw, assuming we're not gonna bottom out on the rock, and then I'm gonna get low, and I'm gonna imagine where, I'm gonna go at about 10 to 12, even 14 centimeters, and I'm gonna kinda guess to where I can get it right on that plane where it's gonna hit and make a hole on both sides. So, and I go ahead and use two hands to do it because I'm free to do that. Okay, so I can feel that we went through because the ice is hollow behind there. So I'm gonna take this one out. Always smack from the hanger. And I'm gonna pull this guy out and then go through the other way. Cool, and that's good to go. And then there's lots of cool different brands of V-threaders out there. Just gonna take a 24-inch, or anywhere from 20 to 24-inch piece of minimum of like 6 mil purlon accessory cord. I'm just gonna simply run that through here. Grab that, whoops, pardon me. Let's go back on and use, this would actually be a little bit long, so what I would do is I usually bring a knife on roots, and I'll use a double fisherman's. Some like people like just a single overhand. I just go double just because it's good to be redundant. Leave about that much, and I simply, what I do first is I clip in right to here to double check it. I give it one static blow, or even a couple, just to make sure, because this is your life. So. Boom, bomber, good to go. And then by that time your partner's gotten in, you can clip into that upper beaner and then clip in twice, and you can run the rope through, and you're good to rappel. So, actually, maybe I'll get a long sling just to show you guys how strong these things are. Sorry. All right, a couple of you big burly guys, just pull on that. You can't break that thing? Come on, you guys. Come on, it's only like a couple inches of ice.
Yeah.
Come on, keep pulling, you weenies.
Whip into your harnesses and pull with the whole body weight.
Come on. Jeez, we've already knocked 4 centimeters of ice.
Hey, why don't you break it?
There's only like an inch of ice there. That's unreal. Keep pulling. You guys are weak. We're down to like a half inch of ice. Now just go like, just go come up and static load. All right.
Strap in, just drive off the edge.
Cool.
Hey, Roger, for repelling, would you know, like, first guy down, repelling off, like, you know, screw and the slats. Hey,
Propeller, you do that. Say it again.
For the first propeller, just come away, you know, you gotta go first.
Yeah. Yeah, and then when you go to rappel
not
on
going
there,
not going
I always
anywhere.
Keep that backed up until the last person goes. The person who cleans it will leave that in until they go. So that's only not even a centimeter and a half of ice by 4 centimeters wide. Pretty cool. So this is good quality ice and a good deep breath.